So I am really very thankful to IntelliPath because they helped me a lot in transitioning me from manual to automation. Hi, Tarun. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Yeah, thank you.
Can you please introduce yourself?
Mm-hmm. So hi, I'm Yogeshwari Navaneethan. I'm from Coimbatore, Tamil Nadu. So I'm working in Wipro Technologies for around 11 plus years. And I'm basically work for a lot of technologies like DCT testing, mainframes, and automation testing as well recently.
Okay.
So that's overall about me. And I'm working as a testing lead for one of the leading projects in Wipro Technologies. And I'm a mother of a 2-year-old kid.
Oh, that's excellent.
Probably. Yes.
So how was your journey with IntelliPath?
So it was being a wonderful journey. Being with IntelliPath. So IntelliPath is actually my career changing opportunity, which I've chosen by 2020 November. So like I've chosen Selenium as my career path. So like to begin with, so I've been in maternity leave for by 2019, and I've actually joined back to Wipro Technologies by around 2020 by February. So what happened is like I was actually a manual tester working for applications and for ETL testing as well. So when I turned back, I could see like the market was looking for opportunities with automation. So basically with Selenium, they are expecting. I could say like for both manual and automation, they are expecting. So I found really very difficult to get an opportunity to again resume my work back in the same company which I worked before my maternity leave. So that moment I thought like, okay, why can't we actually get a opportunity to learn automation, and again, we can show our talents in the same company that you're working, right? So then I got to know about, I was actually browsing through Google. So then I got to see like IntelliPath is one of the leading, learning center. So I chose IntelliPath and I just had a talk with the customer service executive, and she thoroughly explained me how this IntelliPath works and how they are actually training the people and what are the services available. She gave me a just walkthrough. I just liked it, and I went through Selenium course, and Lakshmi was my trainer. She walked me through the session very nicely. I opted for the weekday session. Right now, I've got an automation project. I've actually expressed my thoughts to my clients directly, along with my Wipro Technologies managers. And I thought I just wanted to move back to my automation and showcase my skills there. Yes. So my managers actually gave me a path to my client, and they introduced me to the automation project manager from my client side. So from then onwards, I started to, it was really very tough to work in automation project directly from manual. So, but still I was able to, automate few of the major modules in my client application, and right now it is going successful. So that's my journey. So I am really very thankful to IntelliPath because they helped me a lot in transitioning me from manual to automation. And I just wanted to appreciate supporting people. It is 24/7. Whenever I have time, I'll just go and reach with IntelliPath website. And they have given so many opportunities to learn. It is self-paced and as well as webinar courses, right? They are actually updating. Correct. They are updating that. So whenever I have free time, I'm just going through all those courses. So it is helping me a lot. And even I just want to appreciate the customer representatives. They are giving us a lot of support whenever we ask. So
yes,
kudos to IntelliPath.
So how is the course material? How did you find it? Mm-hmm. How is the course material?
For a new beginner, when the course material is actually very good. So I can rate out of 5, it is 4.5. For a new beginner who don't know anything about that course, whenever they look into that course material, is very, very helpful for them. So it is not too much content is not there, but when you go through that content, it is really very much helpful for them to understand quickly.
How was your transition in your career before joining IntelliPath and after completing the course in Selenium? How was your transition in the career? Can you please?
Okay, so as I've explained before, I was actually working as an application tester. as a manual tester earlier. So earlier, like, you know, right, how the application testing would be, it is like a blankly, you'll go through the application, just, you know, validate all those things as part of the wireframes and stuff. So when I, after attending the IntelliPath session, I, as I've told earlier, like, I've spoke to my client partners and I expressed my willingness to, you know, provide my support to the client with the automation. The same application, they have actually given me a chance to automate the application. So like initially, when I took the application in automation side, it was tough for me. Then later, I got the help with my colleagues and then applying the IntelliPath's knowledge also, of course, yeah. So it is really very interesting to, you know, switch back from manual to automation. So really it is very interesting. So right now I'm, I just wanted my career to be completely with automation because it is very easy. So you don't want to, you know, manually take all those screenshots, all such kind of, you know, test cases writing. All those things are made very easy with Selenium. So that's it. So it is very interesting. And also I'm currently planning to work with APM also because my project is actually mostly focusing on mobile testing as well. So right now, with the help of Selenium, I'm just going through APM as well so that we can automate mobile applications as well, right? So
that is excellent. Just one last question. How can you describe IntelliPath in one sentence?
A good learning curve.
A good learning curve.
Yes. Okay. Life-changing good learning curve.
Yes. So Yogeshwari, that was it for this session, small interview with you, and thank you for your time. Thank you for your time.